With the Lighting Research Center continuing to work from home amid so many rapid changes in our society, we've been thinking about how lighting may change. In this daily video series, we present our predictions for the future of lighting.
Hello, my name is Levent Shahin from Lighting Research Center at Ferenc Ali Polytechnic Institute. I'm going to present my thoughts on the future of lighting in the midst of the COVID-19 pandemic. If there is one thing most of us have learned about coronavirus itself, we know it is covered with spikes that serve as points of contact to our vulnerable lung cells. These spikes not only initiated the infection, but also segregated us from each other. Once considered to be a psychological disturbance, the context of being isolation has been the theme for the sake of healthy social life. While everything is becoming individualized, lighting will also change its form factor and be readily available in the personal level. Light and lighting, with its visual and non-visual effects, has already become a commodity in our daily lives. Personal light goggles have been available for more than a decade to entrain our circadian rhythm to the daily rest activity pattern. Now we can even build our own treatment devices with household materials. The future has a lot to promise. Healing wounds without clinical intervention, or even change the way we look, or make ourselves smarter by modulating our brain activities by the means of light. Talking about future is always fun and intriguing. However, it's always good to remember, we know only two things about the future. It cannot be known, and it will be different from what exists now and from what we expect.